Here's my mini lathe. Here's the bed covers that I made. This is the first one I made out of a roller shade that just goes into one side and drops in the slot. Take it right out and it sticks on with magnets. Like so. This is the new one I made. I made this out of aluminum and vinyl fabric. When I want to clean it off, or if I don't need it and I want to move it, all I have to do is take it off. I got magnets on the back that just stick to that. And the same as the other side. Quick disconnect. And that's how it works. Keeps the bed covered completely. And also covers that lead screw so I don't get garbage on that. So it serves two functions. There's my windshield wiper motor that I use to control the lead screw. And that works off a wireless remote. I can turn it on. Speed it up, engage, you can slow it down with this. Bring it right to a crawl. Get some nice, real smooth, slow cuts. Speed it up. Stop. Go forward. And that's that.